Front three caused us problems second half. They stayed very high up onto the pitch. They kept spinning balls down the back of us and getting in behind us. And we found it quite hard to deal with the second half. The fact we stayed in there and stayed resolute and then got the equaliser in the 90th minute is a good sign of character from the boys, but it wasn't too good. I have to say, it was as much as an entertaining 2-2 draw today, it would have been lovely to have some fans in here today. I think, not just our point of view, but the Aldershot fans being here as well, getting right behind their team. I've always enjoyed these games, and even more so now when the fans are back. I know everyone does, and when the time's right, it'll happen. But yeah, today, especially a derby game, you know, it felt really weird today.